The Jenny Jones Show, March 1995.
I want you now to meet Donna and Scott. Now, Donna has been helping Scott pursue his secret crush on John.
Jenny Jones was one of many daytime talk show hosts in the 90s that had viewers tuning in to watch ordinary people reveal their deepest, darkest secrets.
On the March 6, 1995 taping of The Jenny Jones Show episode titled Same-Sex Secret Crushes, Scott Amador, 32, admitted to being a secret admirer of acquaintance Jonathan Schmitz, 24, and they both lived near each other in Lake Orion, Michigan. Schmitz had no idea who his secret admirer was.
Well, get the headphones off of John and let's have John come out here and see who has the crush on him. Here's John. Did you think Donna had the crush on you?
Did I? No, we're good friends.
Well, guess what? It's Scott that has the crush on you.
You lied to me.
The show claimed they didn't say whether it was a man or a woman, but Schmitz said if it was a man, he wouldn't want to do the show. He then claimed that they said, "We've talked to her. Everything is going to be fine." Schmitz had a history of mental illness, a history of substance abuse, and he was engaged to a woman, but then had recently separated. On March 9th, 3 days after the taping, Scott Amador left a note that was, quote, suggestive at Schmitz's house. Upon reading the note, Schmitz withdrew money from the bank, bought a shotgun, went to Scott Amador's mobile home. He then asked Scott Amador about the note. Schmitz went back to his car, retrieved the recently purchased shotgun, and shot Scott Amador twice in the chest. He then called 911 and confessed. The episode shot 3 days previous never aired, but was used in court. According to Schmitz's defense lawyer, Jenny Jones wanted Amador to give Schmitz flowers and then kiss him on camera, and that Jones, quote,
keeps twisting the knife and twisting the knife.
Jonathan Schmitz was convicted of second-degree murder and sentenced to 25 to 50 years. Jenny Jones, along with producers, were sued by Scott Amador's family for not doing a background check. Jones testified under oath that the producers told Schmitz that his admirer could be a man, but Schmitz thought that the admirer was a woman. Scott Amador's family won, and the show was ordered to pay $25 million, but that decision was later overturned. It was found that the show's producers were not responsible for what happened to the guest after they were on the show. Jonathan Schmitz was released from prison on parole for good behavior in August 2017 at age 47.
And if you want more Los Angeles, you want more weird Los Angeles, you want more true crime Los Angeles, check out some of these videos. Please subscribe, and I will see you next time.